Hello, my name is Andreas Wiegmann, and I am the CEO of Mastermarket. Andreas Weber, a process engineer and software engineer at my company, has created a demo that we believe has the potential to help with a serious issue that schools and universities are facing around the globe. They must make sure to protect their students from aerosols and in particular from the coronavirus. An effective measure seems to be the use of high efficiency and high-throughput air purifiers. Our simulations demonstrate that the position of the air purifier can have a major impact regarding the time it takes to clear the air. Hence, our idea is to create an app that can be used by schools and universities to find the optimal location for their air purifying equipment. However, Mastermarket brings to the table only the filtration simulation portion of the app and is looking for collaborators that can help with making available the classroom's geometry to our software. The iPad Pro's LiDAR capability seems to be just the technology that we were looking for. For his demo, Andreas Weber modeled one of our meeting rooms. Just to illustrate the capability, he added one column and our big conference table. The column reminds us that our building used to house a department store. In the first step, our software takes the STL surfaces of the room and various items in it, as well as the air purifier, and produces a volume mesh of the room. The air purifier comes with specifications of where the air blows into the room. Here it happens to be near the top and blow towards the wall nearest to us, and where the air gets sucked in again. In this case, this happens at the bottom of the air purifier. The second step is to compute the flow pattern that results from the air purifying action in this specific geometry. In the third step, we distribute aerosols throughout the room. For illustration purposes, 1 million individual molecules are placed in the room and shown much larger than they really are, so that we can see them at all. In the final step, these molecules are taken along by the flow as well as by their own Brownian motion and all other effects that play a role. The animation illustrates how the air purifier works. Over time, the molecules all get sucked into the air purifier, and due to its ultra-high efficiency, almost none of them enter the room again. Now we come to the design capabilities of this procedure. We simply move the air purifier from the corner towards the middle of the long wall. Actually, in our real office, this would not work as a door is located there. But anyway, let us see what happens in this what-if scenario. Again, we see the streamlines of the flow. It leaves the air purifier at high velocities in red and returns toward the bottom in blue colors. Finally, they will turn red again. Now we see how particles get removed for this position of the air purifier. At first, it seems to work very similar to the previous position. But when we look into the results in more detail, we see that the air purifier works much better when placed in front of our door than when placed in the corner. Starting in both cases with 1 million molecules, the red curve shows the reduction in molecules for the corner position, while the blue curve shows the reduction for the wall-centered position. The desirable removal of about 90% of the aerosols can happen in 90 minutes for the better position of the air purifier, compared to about 3 hours or twice as long for the corner position. So what is it that we are proposing? Our app will allow the user to scan the room, for example, with an iPad Pro. The user can then select the air purifier and where to place it. And then the user will see the reduction of aerosols in the room during the operation of the air purifier for initial aerosol concentration of their choice. So initially, the optimization of the placement of the air purifier will be done by the person in the room. Later versions of the app can build on this. For example, the optimal position of the air purifier can be found automatically. Or the app can suggest a purifier and its operation parameters. Or the app will output the concentrations over time at specific locations in the room. So what is special about our approach? First, we will make this usable by non-CFD experts. And second, the turnaround time from scanning the room and furniture to aerosol reduction curves will be minutes only.